Sasalita eh. May swimming pool pa. Simple lang mga master. Ayan oh, ang ganda guys oh. Simple lang. What's up guys? Welcome to my second channel. Oh, legit po ito, huwag kayong mag-alala. Puro reaction ang gagawin natin ngayon. Bali, hindi tayo makakapunta sa ibang bansa. Alam nyo naman, nandun yung mga puntod ng sikat. Unahin muna natin to, ang nasa list natin, ang puntod ni Karen Carpenter. Siya po yung kumanta ng mga Top of the World, yung mga marami pang kanta siya eh, Close to You. So, panoorin natin guys, i-react natin yung kanilang yung kanyang puntod. So, ito na, start na.
Ina-upload
po siya ni The Graveyard Channel. Oo.
When their first hit song Close to You was released. I still think Karen.
Tignan niyo guys.
Carpenter has one of the most beautiful voices of any singer of any time. So this morning,
ang linis ng sementeryo nila dito
Sunday morning.
Tsaka ang daming watawat ng ng Amerika.
Out of the house by 5 a.m. And I'm coming from Palm Springs, California. I decided to make the drive to Westlake
Village,
which is...
Sana kung bago ka lang sa channel natin, ay huwag mo kalimutang mag-like, mag-share, at saka mag-subscribe ka para makita mo yung mga iba't ibang klaseng puntod ng mga sikat. Oo. Ito po yung ating second channel na Master Gala Vlogs and Reaction. Nasaan dito yung puntod ni Carpenter? Ay, ito na! Hindi siya katulad mag-vlog ko na maraming paligo-ligo. Ayan oh, ang ganda guys oh. Simple lang. Tamo oh. Kilala to sa buong mundo pero napakasimple.
Still see the name on the,
ayan oh, may mga dumalo na fans.
Into the window and see Carpenter.
Ayan oh. Ano yun? Ayan, ito. Teka, pause natin. Wait lang. Balik natin guys ng konti.
Into the window and see
mabilis kasi yung camera niya eh. Yan. February 4, 1980 something siya namatay. Oo. A Star in Heaven. Oo. Ano yung parang cremated na sa tingin nyo? Simple ng puntod ni Karen Carpenters, no?
Is located at Pierce Brothers Valley Oaks Cemetery in Westlake Village, as I mentioned. And she was originally buried at the Forest Lawn Mortuary in Cypress, California. I think that was close to their home in
Galing doon ng California yung puntod niya, inilipat
but
lang
in
dito.
2003, from what I've read, her brother Richard
may mga ano pa eh.
To this cemetery, which is closer to, I guess, where he lives. And it's a family cemetery, so it's easier probably to visit. It's a very beautiful area for sure. And
simple
just
lang.
15 minutes away from the Ronald Reagan Library and Nancy and Ronald Reagan.
Ito pangarap ko magpuntahan yung mga puntod ng mga Hollywood, mga sikat, mga master sa ibang bansa.
The thing that surprised me the most was to find fan mail and gifts from fans all these years later, decades
after. Masyado maintindihan kasi English.
Still receiving fan.
So next naman nating sikat is yung kay Kenny Rogers naman, mga kamaster. Kamamatay lang nun eh, alam ko. Wait lang.
It's pretty incredible that she's made such an impression.
Simple lang, no?
Both of them. But, you know, she's the one that's gone now. So,
I-comment mo nga.
This is,
I-comment mo nga mga master, ano yung favorite mong kanta ng Carpenters? Ako, gusto ko sa kanila yung kanta ng I've been so many places in my life and time. Tapos meron pang isa. Gusto ko yung kanta nila na Why do birds suddenly appear every time? Marami siyang mga kanta na gustong-gusto ko talaga eh. So, next natin yung Kenny Rogers. So, ito na. Ito. 1.1 million 1 year ago. In-upload naman po ito ni Backroads sa kanyang YouTube channel.
Else that I see here that's...
Balik natin.
This year I took a road trip from...
Sorry.
We are here at historic Oakland.
Sa Oakland.
Cemetery in the heart of Atlanta.
Saan tong Oakland na to? Hindi talaga masyadong bongga yung mga cemetery sa ibang bansa, ano? Comment below.
Beautiful cemetery. So I tell you what, if you haven't subscribed, please consider doing so. It helps the channel grow. And I know that you enjoy the
forward nothing, guys.
Doing. I heard there was a guy. Yeah, here it is. Check this out, everybody. So this guy is sitting.
Sino ito?
A bust of himself sitting in a chair on top of his
bongga, nakaupo pa.
Hell, why it's an old iron door there. Wow. Now that,
so forward natin ng konti, guys. Kakaiba yung mga puntod nila, no? Parang lutuan, charot.
Pure concrete. Or not concrete, geez, the wings. Pure brick.
Diba?
Like
sasabihin na iba, ano, ang pagbablog sa cemetery, ginuguloy pa tayo. Marami po nagbablog sa cemetery, hindi lang po tayo, mga master.
Wow, here is interesting. Like I want to show everything, but I don't...
Parang medyo creepy.
I know you probably don't want to see everything, so I gotta...
Forward na natin, forward, yeah.
I didn't expect it to be like this. You know? I knew it was... I mean, as far as cemeteries go, right?
Kakaiba yung cemetery nila.
Alright, in the world is this over
America.
Here? Like, I have no idea where Kenny's at, but we'll find it.
Nire-react ako eh, ginagawa kang reaction
cemetery.
Video.
Alright,
puntod ni...
Decades, through the years...
Kenny Rogers.
The scholars who recorded for a local label... Pope, the
ang tagal naman, nasa na.
In, Lucille, which became his first.
Teka, forward natin.
And his version of Bob Seger's We've Got to Send. And there it is.
Ito na.
What some good luck we have here. Wow, check this out. Now this.
Ay, bongga.
This is how you bury right here.
Pero simple lang din.
I've been to a lot of famous graves lately. And none of them did it like this. Couldn't imagine what he had to pay.
Hi.
Look at that.
Paray. Ang cute.
Kenny Rogers.
Ang ganda, no? Simple lang, mga master.
Wow. Ain't that something?
May mga haligi sa palibot. The circle, the unbroken,
says, will, the circle
will be the circle. Ano? Will the circle
on the inside
unbroken?
I don't really want to step on it, but you can see the top has a large cross.
Yung mga ganyang bato mamahalin yun.
With the pillars all around it. Wow, wow, wow! Now that.
Robin, ikaw anong favorite mong kanta ni Kenny Rogers, mga master? I-comment mo dyan sa baba. Ay, walang lapid, ha?
So I tell you what. Thank you for making it this far in the video. If you enjoy the content, please consider subscribing if you already
kita
have.
Kita mo, may mga
you.
Amerikanong vlogger ng cemetery, guys.
Hope
hindi
bring,
lang tayo.
Bring even more cool, great content. Not just graves, but all other
walang pangalan,
too.
No?
Whatever we can find, you know? But I tell you what.
Hindi siya
ang
pumunta
din
sa likod.
Nasa
harap.
Kenny freaking
nasa taas lang yung pangalan niya.
You gotta know when to hold him.
So may isa pa tayo pupuntahan kay Elvis Presley naman. Wait lang. Si Elvis Presley. Puntod ni Elvis Presley. Gravesite. So ito naman, guys, yung kay Elvis Presley. In-upload ni Globetrotting with Trey. Sa labas pa lang, oh, may ano na. Sa gate pa lang. Thank you. forward natin. Wow, parang private ah. Yung kay Kenny Rogers at saka kay Karen Carpenter, parang hindi siya private, no? Ano yung bahay? Bongga naman, cemetery ba yan? Hala. Forward natin, guys. Gusto ko makita yung puntod ni Elvis mismo. Nasaan dito? May fountain spa. Ay, eto. Eto. Ayun, may mga puntod sa ano. Tignan natin. Ilalapit niya yung mamaya. Hindi kasi nagsasalita. May swimming pool pa. Sosyal naman ang puntod nila. Bongga, may swimming pool. Ayan, Gladys Labresti. Ay, mga magulang ito. Oo. Ni Elvis Presley. 1912 eh, pinanganak eh. Tagal naman, pabitin. Ayan o, Presley, apelido. Grabe, nakasolo yung sementeryo ni Elvis Presley, no? Ganyan sana, di ba? Pag sikat, may sariling lote, no? Hindi ko ma-forward eh. Nasaan nyo kay Elvis? Ikaw guys, ano yung favorite mong kanta ni Elvis Presley? Ay, may mga pictures eh. Eto, Jesse Garon. Sino naman to? Hindi naman siya yan eh. Eto. May mga pictures pa. Oh. We really miss Elvis and we love him so. Ano ba kinamatay ni Elvis Presley, mga master? Ayan, ito na. Si Vernon pala. Vernon ang tunay niyang pangalan. Vernon Elvis Presley. Pinanganak siya noong April 10, 1916. At namatay noong June 26, 1979. Ah, mag-aano na. Bongga. Ang ganda, no? Pakabongga. Para siyang, ano? Ang daming, ano? Ayan, may nakasindi pang kandila. Napakabongga ng puntod ni, ano? Elvis Presley, no? Worldwide ba naman, eh? Ayan, no? Ganda. He was a precious gift from God. Alam. Talaga may mga dumadalo pa rin, no? Nagbibigay ng mga bulaklak. Sino mga kamag-anak niya nakalibing dyan? Ayan, no? Hindi kasi natin mapuntahan, mga master. Hanggang reaction lang tayo. Pero sana hindi ma-copyright ito. Grabe. Sa labas pa lang, oh, may mga ano na. So hanggang dito na lang guys. Sana supportahan nyo to. I-like nyo yung video, pakishare na po at mag-subscribe para ma-update kayo sa mga bago nating video. At yan, thank you at sana mag-ingat kayo palagi. Bye!